Adobe has taken a major step in the world of AI. For the first time ever, Photoshop and Acrobat tools are now integrated directly inside ChatGPT. This means you can create, edit, and manage images and PDFs using simple natural language instructions. No need to open any Adobe app. So what's included? Adobe has added key Photoshop features powered by Firefly AI. Inside ChatGPT, you can now generate new images, add or remove objects, change backgrounds, adjust colors and lighting, enhance photos, and even create concept art, all just by describing what you want. It's not the full Photoshop, but the most important generative tools are built in. Acrobat integration brings Adobe's document intelligence into ChatGPT. You can upload any PDF and instantly ask ChatGPT to summarize it, extract important points, convert tables into spreadsheets, rewrite sections, translate text, generate briefs, or convert the PDF into Word, Excel, or PowerPoint. It makes working with long, complex documents extremely fast and accurate. Do you need an Adobe subscription? Well, most basic features work for everyone, but some pro-level exports or advanced tools may require signing in with your Adobe account. This move signals the future of creative software, AI-powered tools, natural language workflows, and professional-grade editing available instantly. Adobe and ChatGPT together are redefining how we create, edit, and work faster, smarter, and with fewer barriers than ever before. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit like, share it with others, subscribe to the channel, and do let us know what do you think about this in the comments.